Hey, what's up everybody? Too Tall Toby here, and in today's Onshape quick tip, we're gonna talk about the line arc line workflow. Now here you can see I'm looking at the Onshape change log from the most recent update to Onshape 1.162. And as I was looking through this change log, I was very excited to see this update. New sketch shortcut from line to tangent arc. Hover over endpoint to toggle or shift plus A. And what this means is when we're working in Onshape, we can begin a new sketch, we can begin a line command, we can sketch that line, we can move away from the endpoint of that line. So you'll notice here that I'm not clicking on anything, I'm just moving away from the endpoint of that line. Then we can take our mouse and move back over that endpoint, and now we can move away and immediately transition into a tangent arc command. And this is a workflow that I use all the time when working in SolidWorks. It makes it very easy to create tombstone type shapes like what we see on screen here. And it's, like I said, it's just something that I use all the time coming from the world of SolidWorks. So when I saw that this was added in Onshape, I got real excited about it. Let's take a look at a part like this, for example. Now, the goal of this part is to create geometry that looks more like this. And so if we focus in here on this section of the drawing, we can see that we need to create that same kind of shape, that kind of tombstone shape. And so in Onshape, what we could do is select a face, begin a sketch, orient our view, begin a line command, come across here with a line of 52 millimeters, come over this way horizontally, move away from that endpoint. Again, you'll notice I'm not clicking anything on the mouse. Hold our mouse over that endpoint, and now we are immediately transitioned into a tangent arc command. And so from here, we could maybe just come across to, I don't know, about this section here, come over with another tangent line like so, hit escape, grab that endpoint, move it onto this endpoint, click on that point there, make it horizontal, and finally take this point and this arc and make those two concentric. Now we've got a nice fully defined sketch, and so we could jump into our extrude command and extrude that up to the specified height of 8 millimeters. So just a really nice enhancement added in this build 1.162. Let me know down in the comments what you think. Were you looking forward to this enhancement in Onshape? I know I certainly was, and I'm very excited to see that this is now in Onshape. So like I said, let me know what you think down in the comments. Of course, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and if you're enjoying this series, be sure to join us for the next episode.